like him either. We'll be out of here soon.
Up now. A little further.
Yeah, no, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Alice, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll call you later. This is it. The place we were looking for. Old, not abandoned. This again.
Thank you.
won't budge. Some of those are defense wounds. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? We didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in. In his face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you!
Bullet? Who the hell is...
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me, or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak, too scared. Your hands are trembling even now.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.